Dear student, good afternoon to all. Actually, third unit is over. Now we can start the unit number 4. So, want to start the unit number 4. The unit number 4 is complex integration. Okay, complex integration. Actually, complex integration, this unit is very easy. Okay, so for you have to learn all of you. First, you have to see the line integral. What do you mean by line integral? Let f of z be a function of complex variable defined in a domain D. Let c be defined be arc in the domain joining from the z equal to alpha to z equal to beta. Let us take the two points z equal to alpha to z equal to beta. These two points joining in a domain. Okay. Next, to take the let C be defined by, that is a curve defined by x equal to x of t comma y equal to y of t. T varies from a to b, where alpha equal to x of a plus I into y of b and beta equal to y x of b plus I into y of b. Here x of t and y of t be having their continuous first order derivatives in closed interval a comma b. So, in this condition are defined by the line integral of integration of c f of z. The line integration is integration of c f of z dz, which is equal to integration of t varies from a to b f of z to substitute the complex value u plus iv, and a dz value you can substitute the here z of complex value x plus iy, and differentiation on both sides, that is dz, which is equal to dx plus I into dy, and f of z of complex value u plus I v. Substitute this equation, this line integral, that is integration of a to b f of z of complex value u plus I v into dz value, that is what become the answer, dx plus I dy. Substitute here dx plus I dy. Next, substitute these two product, become the add and real part, and then to separate the add the imaginary part. The real part is become u into dx minus v into dy plus and imaginary part is become the v into dx plus u into dy. That is integration of a to b u into dx, well it can write the x dash, that is a first order derivative, minus v into dy, well it can be written as y dot into dt plus I into integration of a to b v into dx, well it can be written as x dash plus u into dy, well you can write the y dot, that is a y dot, that is a first order derivatives into dt. Now see the problem based on the line integral. First is the first problem. Evaluate integration of 2y plus x square into dx plus 3x minus y into dy along the parabola x equal to 2t comma y equal to t square plus 3, joining the 2.0, 3 and 2, 4. These two parabola joining the points 0, 3 and 2, 4. You take the given points 0, 3 and 2, 4. This value can consider the x and y value. 0 value is x and y value is, let's take 3, and second point is 2, 4. Let's take the x and y value. You take at the point 0, 3. First, you take the first point at the point 0, 3. First, when x first point when x equal to 3, when x equal to 3, you substitute this first parabola x equal to 2t. You take this first equation x equal to 2t. Substitute this value, that is 0 which is equal to 2t, that is t which is equal to 0. Next, take the second point at the point y which is equal to 3, which implies you take the second parabola's line equation, second parabola's equation, y which is equal to t square plus 3. You want to substitute the y value 3, that is 3 which is equal to t square plus 3. Therefore, the t square which is equal to 3 minus 3 minus 3 become the 0. Therefore, the t which is equal to 0. And next, the second point t, second point become the 0, 0. First point become the 0, 0. You take the other point, second point 2, 4. First you take the other point 2, 4. When x equal to 2, you take the when x equal to 2, again to substitute the x equal to 2t in parabola equation, that is 2 which is equal to 2t, which implies t value is equal to become the value 1. and x take at the point y equal to 4, take at the point y equal to 4, which implies again to substitute, second you can substitute the y equation, y which is equal to t square plus 3, take this equation, that is which implies y value want to substitute the 4 which is equal to t square plus 3. That is t square equal to 4 minus 3 become the 1. That is t equal to plus or minus of 1. Actually here the plus and minus 1. Okay, so can consider the positive value only. The second point become the 1 comma 1. Therefore take the point 0 comma 0. First value 0. First point become 0 comma 0. And second value 1 comma 1. Okay, that is 0 comma 0 and 1 comma 1. Therefore the t value both are same. So can take the t varies from 0 to 1. You take the given line equation. What is given the line equation? Integration of 2y plus x square into dx plus 3x minus y into dy. Take this equation. So in this equation, we can replace by all the terms, we become the t variable. Okay, all the terms we can replace the t variable. Okay, well, once again, read this line equation. That is integration of 2 into y value. What you substitute the y value? Actually, x value given 2t and y value given the t square plus 3. You can substitute this value here. That is x y value t square plus 3. Okay, what 2 into 2 t square plus 3 plus x value here the 2t. So 2t the whole square become the 4t square into dx value. Okay, so dx value here the take this value x value 2t. Differentiation this is on both sides, dx equal to 2 into dt and y value given t square plus 3, taking differentiation on both sides, that is dy which is equal to differentiation of t square value here, 2t into become the value 2t into dt and constant value become the 0, that is 2t plus 2t into dt. Okay, substitute here dx value here 2t dx value become the 2t into dt, substitute here 2t dx value into substitute the 2t into dt plus 3 into x value of the 2t. Okay, what 3 into 2t minus y value of t square plus 3, substitute here t square minus of t square plus 3 into dy value, got the answer 2t into dt, substitute here 2t into dt. Now to multiplication this value, have actually here see all the terms become the t variable. Okay, wow. So all the terms have the t variable. And I have to substitute the t varies from, what are the t varies from? Limits value 0 to 1. And substitute here 0 to 1. T varies from 0 to 1. That is integration of 0 to 1. 2 into multiplication this value. Actually, actually, here have the two values. Okay, two value. I'll take the in front of. First value. 2 into multiplication of this value. 2t square plus 2 3s are 6 plus 4t square into 2t value. I'll write here 2 into dt plus multiplication this value. 3 2s are 6t minus. Multiplication of negative values in this bracket, minus t square minus 3 into 2t into dt. You take these two terms, here the 2 and first term have the 2. So, these two term 2 is common to take outside. That is 2 into integration of 0 to 1, 2t square plus 6 plus 4t square into dt plus 6t square minus. Actually, multiplication the outside values of t, multiplication inside the value. 6t square, 6t into t become the 6t square minus t square into t, can write the minus t cube minus 3t into dt. Okay, wow. Next add this value, that is 2 into integration of 0 to 1. So first take the order wise, first you take the add and terms of t cube. Here the only other t cube value, you take minus t cube. Next add and terms of t square. 2t square plus 4t square become the 6t square. Here the 6t square. So 6t square plus 6t square become the 12t square. Next add in terms of t. Here the only other t. So minus 3t. And constant value only 6 have. Okay. So plus 6 into dt. Okay. Now to integration this value. That is 2 into integration of. You take 2 into integration of 0 to 1. Minus once again write g minus t cube plus 12 t square minus 3t plus 6 into dt. Now to integration with respect to t, this equation, that is 2 into integration of t cube value minus t power of 4 divided by 4 plus 12 into integration of t square value become t cube divided by 3 minus 3 into integration of t value, what's the formula, t square divided by 2 plus integration of 6 into dt value become t. Okay, va? In limits value t varies from 0 to 1. Now to substitute the limits value, first want to substitute the upper value, then to substitute the lower value. First want to substitute the upper value, put a t equal to 1 substitute here. That is 2 into minus of t equal to 1 means that is 1 power of 4 value 1. That is minus 1 divided by 4 become the minus 1 by 4 plus 12 into 1 cube divided by 3, that is become the 12 into 1 become 12. Okay, 12 divided by 3 minus 3 into t equal to 1 mean that is minus 3 divided by minus 3 into 1 divided by 2, that is become minus 3 by 2 plus 6 into 1 become the plus 6. And okay, first to substitute the upper value, then to substitute the lower value, minus r, put a t equal to 0. Put a t equal to 0 mean all the terms become the 0. 0 plus 0 minus 0 plus 0. Okay, wow. So lower value become all the terms become the 0. So add this value, that is 2 into minus 1 by 4. Now simplify this value, 3 fourths are 12, that is plus 4, minus 3 by 2 plus 6. Taking the LCM condition, 4 twos are 8, that is derivative, denominator will take the 8. And numerator you can write the 4 twos are 8 mean how many times you have to multiplication 2 times, that is minus 2 plus multiplication of 8, 8 fours are 32 minus you have to multiplication of 4, LCM condition 4, 4 threes are 12 minus 12 plus 6 eights are 48 divided by 8, that is which is equal to add this value, 32 plus 48 become the 80. And negative value said that minus 2 minus 12 minus 14. Okay, wow. So 80 minus 14 become the 66. That is 2 into 66 divided by 8. How many times is cancelled? 2 fours are 8. And then numerator and denominator is cancelled. 2 times cancel. 33 twos are 66. Okay, wow. Here 2 twos are 4. So can become the answer 33 divided by 2. This problem's answer, we got the answer 33 divided by 2. Next, see the next problem. Evaluate integration of c x plus y into dx plus x square into y into dy along y equal to 3x between the points 0, 0 and 3, 9. X varies from 0 to 3 and y varies from 0 to 9. Okay, but this problem is not replace the t, only have the x and y variable. Okay, so previous problem have x and y variable can replace by x of t and y of t. Okay, so this problem only not given the t variable. So only have the x and y variable. You take the given equation. What is given equation? Y which is equal to 3x. You take this equation. Y which is equal to 3x. Next, taking differentiation on both sides, that is differentiation of y only dy which is equal to 3 into dx. Then next, you take at the point 0, 0 and 3, 9. You take this point. And then take the given of line integral equation. Integration of c x plus y into dx plus x square y into dy. X square y into dy which is equal to integration of x plus y value, what is given the y value 3x, substitute here, x plus 3x into dx plus x square value, x plus x square into y value, what is substitute for 3x, okay, was x plus x square into 3x into dy value, what is the answer, 3 dx, substitute here, 3 into 3 dx, okay, and I have you see all the terms become the x variable. So in this x and y variable can replace by the x. So all the terms we have the x variable only. And now to take the limits value, x varies from 0 to 3. You take the x varies from 0 to 3 and y varies from 0 to 9. But in your answer, but in your this equation will become the all the terms are the x variable only. So on to substitute, you take only x values limits. X varies from 0 to 3, that is a 0 to 3 substitute here. That is integration of 0 to 3, multiply, add this value, x plus 4x, 3x become the 4x plus multiplication this value, 3 3s are 9, x square into x value become x cube, that is plus 9x cube. These two terms dx is a common to take outside, okay, so that is 4x plus 9x cube into dx. Now to integration this value, that is integration of 4 constant to take outside. Integration of x value, what's the formula? X square divided by 2 plus 9 into integration of x cube formula, x power 4 divided by 4. Okay, wow. So can using actually denote the integration of x power of n formula, x power of n, x integration of x power of n formula, in x power of n plus 1 divided by n plus 1. Here the x power value 1. So integration of x power value 1 means that is the x power of n plus 1. That is 1 plus 1 become the 2. That is x square divided by denominator of the n plus 1. That is 1 plus 1 become the 2. That is x power x square divided by 2. Plus integration of x power, we can again by using this formula, integration of x, here the n value 3, that is x power of 3 plus 1 divided by 3 plus 1 become the x power 4 divided by 4. So limits value x varies from 0 to 3. To simplify this value, here 2 2s are 4, okay, we'll simplify this value. And now to have the remaining value, that is 2x square plus 9 by 4 into x power of 4, limits value take the 0 to 3. Now apply the limits value. First want to substitute the put x equal to 3, upper value want to substitute the 3 and lower value want to substitute the 0. That is 2 into x value to substitute the 3, that is 3 square plus 9 by 4 into 3 power of 4 minus lower value put x equal to 0 minus put x equal to 0 mean all the terms become 0, that is 0 plus 0, okay, so add this value, that is 2 into 3 square value become 9 plus 9 by 4 into 3 power of 4 value, what's the 3 power of 4 value, multiplication of 4 times, that is 81 become the 81, 3 3s are 9, 9 3s are 27, 27 3s are become 81, okay, that is 9 2s are 18 plus 81 into 9 value becomes 729 and divided by 4. Using the cross multiplication, 18 into 4 value, that is 72 plus 720. Using the cross multiplication, 18 into 4 value becomes 72 plus 729 and divided by 4. So add this two value, 72 plus 729 value becomes 801. That is 801 divided by 4. So this problem, we got the answer 801 divided by 4.